What causes cough, running nose, and other symptoms of common cold? These symptoms are usually caused by a viral infection. Lot of viruses can enter nose, mouth, and cause cold symptoms. Most adults get over a cold without lasting problems, but having a cold is uncomfortable, especially for kids. What are the common symptoms of common cold? The symptoms include sneezing, coughing, sniffling, running nose, sore throat, and chest congestion. Sometimes can also cause a fever. Most children who have a cold do not need to see the doctor. Call your child's doctor if he or she has a fever of more than 100 degree Fahrenheit or 38 degrees centigrade that comes with chills. Our child is not feeding well or difficulty in breathing and has a cough that lasts more than 2 weeks or has a stuffed or running nose that get worse or does not get better after 2 weeks. In children, the common cold is often more severe than it is in adults and also lasts longer. Usually it lasts for 3 to 7 days, but some children may have symptoms for up to 10 days. In addition, children often get a fever during the first 3 days of a cold. If your child is younger than 6, then you should not give him or her any cold medicines. These medicines are not safe for young children. Never give aspirin to any child younger than 18 years old. How can I keep from getting another cold? The most important thing you can do is wash your hands often with soap and water, and alcohol hand rubs work well too. You may also take steps towards improving your child's immunity, like giving him a healthy nutritious diet comprising of vegetables and fruits. We take a pledge, we'll treat you well.